Manila Orphanage again calls for assistance amid rising COVID-19 cases. Let's get details from our North Foreign Correspondent Jackie Pascual. Jackie, go ahead. Good morning.
Good morning, Nikki. Hospicio de San Jose is again calling for help as the COVID-19 pandemic continues to affect the Catholic charitable institution. The number of COVID cases has now risen to about 80, and that includes children and the elderly. Hospicio de San Jose in Manila says there was a sudden spike in the number of COVID cases this month, and they are unsure how the virus spread since the institution has been on lockdown for several months already. Many of the patients are already recovering. However, there are two that were brought to the hospital. Hospicio de San Jose, which houses an orphanage and a home for the elderly, is seeking help from the public. They prefer cash donations so they can buy the needed items such as food, clothing, and other items for the kids and the aged residents. Food donations are also welcome, especially fresh vegetables and fruits. The hospicio, run by the Daughters of Charity of St. Vincent de Paul, has about 450 residents, including the staff. It previously sought help early this year, also due to the rising COVID cases in April. So, Nikki, right now I'm here outside the Hospicio de San Jose. Behind me is the gate of the Hospicio de San Jose, and there is a plastic plastered on the gate as well as inside the walls of the hospicio. And they are not allowing any person outside of the hospicio to enter the compound, as well as, of course, no one from the residents and the staff can also go out of the compound of Hospicio de San Jose as it is still on lockdown. Nikki, back to you.
And Ricky, what about those who would wish to donate to Hospicio de San Jose? How would you go about this?
Yes, Nikki, for those who want to donate cash donations, they can donate via the two bank or deposit to the two bank accounts of Hospicio de San Jose. It's the BPI MH Del Pilar branch with account number 81030986662 and the Metrobank UN Avenue branch with account number 1753-1755-506781. There's a Facebook page of the Hospicio de San Jose, which the public can also check for the bank account numbers. And for food donations and other items, they can also drop their items here. Just outside the gate, there will be a staff and a guard who will assist them to receive the donations. Nikki?
All right. Thanks for that update, Jackie.